In this episode, I'm gonna build myself a metal break. I'm gonna use those same pieces that I have been using for bend sheet metal, but because here, those are very nice and strong. Let's start cutting. I got two of those hinging plates. One of those as a spacer, so weld a washer and that will hold it in place. So here we have it. It moves quite nice. Also moves, and it's mounted the same way I did that one. There is a washer welded in the end of that, and I believe it's gonna work just fine. Now we can install this. Next, I can do the handles, weld into those. I bend those ends up and drill the hole so the bolt will go like so. And now I can weld it in. Absolutely perfect. And now I'm gonna weld those pieces in here. And now I'm gonna weld those in. So, that one is done. Now it's perfect. So, all nicely weld it up. So, very good. Let's see. So, we got the piece ready. I had to cut those in both ends because we have those not so bolt heads welded there. Yes, now it's gonna fit here like so. And now I'm gonna weld those extra supports on those handles. Very nice. And now I'm gonna do here some filler pieces. Now here I can adjust this flat cap between that and that. So now I got two of these quite hefty pieces fabricated there to support this end of the bolt, because the bolt is really not as thick as I would like, but I just didn't have any other type of bushing to fit. So, but yeah, that should make it quite sturdy. Now I'm gonna bolt this onto the frame and we should be quite good. Transport handle also fabricated. Now we're getting ready to paint. That means we need to clean it. Got all the pieces painted and now it's time to assemble all this. Let's start off with the legs, adjustable legs, which are just bolts. Look, now it drops. Now it's stable. I can snug it up slightly so it doesn't move around too much. Let's put some graphite grease here because that's what I got. Now we can put that on here. Everything fits like a glove. You can do it in. This is slightly heavy. Very nice. From here I can adjust the tension according to the thickness of the material, but I think it can be basically the same because there is some flex in those arms. And now the last thing I need to do is put some grips. Oh yes, nice. It wasn't me, mate. The wheels are working. I lift this end up and now it's very easy to move around like that. It's say I'm gonna put it here. I can adjust the legs if I need to, but right now I don't. It's nice and sturdy. From here I can adjust the tension on the middle part of the blade or whatever you want to call it. Like so. And here we have our test piece. Very nice and straight bent. It is a very small piece. I cannot do more than twice as wide, but I don't have any wider sheets of this metal right now. But you will see this bender in my channel a lot.